Alright everybody, hopefully everybody's doing good. We are posted at a truck stop in North Carolina. She's doing the lights.
Making me do all the work.
Just
like you.
These are kind of annoying, they snap off. We changed some of the other ones to LED bulbs. And then we also did the mirrors. More importantly, we did the sink in here. Let me switch to wide angle. It's kind of dark in here, so hopefully you can see. Let me try to open this up. Like you can tell, but those are new mirrors. Still didn't put the panel on. Yeah. It's a new mirror right there. Yeah, this is our sink. Simple. We carpeted the sides. And then the top is like a butcher block that we stained and polyurethaned. And this is just like a half inch plywood, I believe. Sanded and stained and polyurethaned. Nothing crazy. Pardon the mess. We had to relocate temporarily the fridge so we can both fit, because I usually keep it on the seat when I'm alone. Basically, this is just a Amazon water faucet pump. As you can see, changed most of these bulbs to LED also. But just an Amazon water pump. This is meant for like the 5 gallon jugs, really, but I made it work with this. Sink was like $50. This was like $15. I think this whole build was like $200. But essentially under here, I used these kitchen hinges, and on the doors, I have two magnets. So it locks up so it's not opening. It's very simple setup. Right here is the bucket for your water. I mean, just empty it out. And then back there, you can't see it, but as you can see, kinda, it's just a five gallon water tank. And I ran a line from this to it, and then this just pulls it out. This is battery powered, and then once the battery does die, I can just plug it in here and charge it. But that's basically your faucet. Thing's pretty great, and then it just drains out now and empty it out whenever you need to, and that's it. Kind of have a bunch of stuff everywhere, but now I have to zip tie the wires left over, and we'll have to connect those. Unfortunately, this one is not power. The old one was power mirror, but this one's not. Had a flat tire this morning, so we ended up here at Love's and had them patch it up. But yeah, if you can see, any of them connected, probably can't see. I mean, you can tell the difference. I'll show you at night. But yeah, we're gonna jump outside. All right. I got to release my brake. I'm gonna head to my second stop. So, I'm like halfway full. Slide the trailer back. every time, make sure the pins are locked out. Let's see. There's one, two. This minute extra of doing the work and checking save you a lot of trouble. Good. See him. Okay, there. Yep, we're good. Coming in hot. So basically the whole time I was recording, I thought I was recording, but I really wasn't. Just trying to stop the truck from rattling, which is not gonna happen. But I want to show you guys the gauges when I'm actually driving and then the lights and whatnot. Sped up down. As you can see, they're pretty bright. Dim them down. The video cut off on the last one, so I'm not even sure what I was saying. But anyways, today's kind of a short day in terms of driving. We only had 200 miles. It was two deliveries. Did the first one this morning. Second one is tomorrow morning. So we're just rolling up to the second delivery. Gonna go to Walmart beforehand. Stop by, get some bread. So the high beams. The mirrors seem good so far, but they also seem like I installed them crooked. But we'll see. Some nice driving. Stop. I was gonna get it. It says real trucks rattle. I didn't even see where we're heading at our delivery. Hopefully there's a place to sleep nearby. All the people that say, oh, I always sleep at truck stops, blah blah blah. You just can't do that with ELD. Like, you just don't have time to waste in the morning and start your hours and then spend 3 hours getting unloaded and whatnot and be in traffic. You just gotta be as close as possible. Start your hours as late as possible so you have as much time available to you. I mean, if otherwise it's working out for you, great. It's not for me, I'll tell you that much. class, it got some upgrades for sure.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
Huh?
It's been a minute.
Yeah. We got a sink. We got the mirrors. We got the new, as for that, would say ELD bulbs. Well, it was an accident. I already updated that, but even after that, we did this. We got a new panel at home, but we didn't put it on. There's this guy, Steve. He makes them pretty nice. It's like black leather. Watching it.